heard that my whole entire life. God loved me. He's there for me. And I truly can understand that God would love you, or God would love people. But it's so hard sometimes to understand that God loves me. To understand that He really loves me. You know, the Bible says, "For God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son." Now, I can see God loving the world. I can see God loving you and people. But when it comes to me, for God to love me in all my insecurities and all my insignificance, God loves me. For how could God truly love me?